Position in the solar system. The sun is at the center of the solar system. It's nearly perfect sphere of hot plasma heated to incandescence by nuclear fusion reaction in its core. The color of the sun is white. The closest planet to the sun is Mercury, which takes 80 days for one revolution. Venus is the second planet in our solar system. Its surface temperature about 900 degrees Fahrenheit, means 465 degrees Celsius, hot enough to melt lead. The third planet is our Earth, which has 29% of land and remaining water on it. So, life only exists on Earth. Mars is the fourth planet from Sun and second smallest in the solar system. And it is known as Red Planet. Mars is home to the tallest mountain in the solar system and its name is Olympus Mons. The largest planet is Jupiter. It is a gas giant with the mass 2.5 times that of all the other planets in the solar system combined. It has shortest day and largest moon in all planets. Saturn is the sixth planet which can float in water because it is mostly made of gases. Saturn is the flattest planet. The seventh planet is Uranus. It is known as sideways planet because it rotates on its sides. It is first planet found using telescope. It is ice giant, 4 times larger than Earth. Neptune is the 8th and the farthest planet from the sun. It has strongest winds. Pluto is the dwarf planet in the Kuiper belt. Pluto has 5 moons and 1/3 water. And please like and subscribe, and please press bell icon and give us inspiration for making new projects like this.